Director Denis Villeneuve brings viewers to a whole new enthralling universe in his visually stunning Dune, based on Frank Herbert's influential novels. The Canadian director behind Blade Runner 2049 gives minimal screen explanation to some fairly complex machinations, which can leave audiences pondering what's happening on screen. Our must-know guide will help. For instance, what is the shield protecting people like Paul Atreides, Timothée Chalamet, and why does it fail? And what was it like to wear Lady Jessica's far-out dress? We strive to answer your most burning Dune questions. Lady Jessica goes all out upon her arrival on the desert planet Arrakis, donning a full-length, silk satin bias-cut dress, featuring a chain mesh veil and gloves, a billowing cape and a 10-foot-long train that requires attention from her three. It's a statement dress for the arriving dignitary and one of the film's most memorable looks. I love the exquisiteness with which it was made, says Ferguson. And it's not comfortable being pushed into a corset and having to walk in high-heeled shoes. Costume designer Jacqueline West concedes, it took real grace for Rebecca to walk and turn in it. Ferguson was much more at home wearing the water-recycling stillsuits she and her screen son Paul Atreides. Put me in those linen pajamas and throw me in a desert any day. The Dune universe features a game-changing ultimate shield made to deflect fast objects and projectiles.